this is missing. What was the this? Well, this isn't my champion. I don't think it was just me.
From Jackson, Mississippi, the superstar.
Yeah. Anyway, we come to the point where you dump me on champ. Like, this guy's a fighting champ. Well, he has had too many title defenses. Just because the puncher keeps on stalking. This is the puncher opportunity to get another shot. On the way. Main event time. These two just circling around. What the hell is this now? Just staring at each other. What the hell is going on here? Oh man, the puncher getting the first shot in. Oh, this is a very nice drop sword there by the Black Ranger. Very nice done. Now what the hell is the Black Ranger? Oh, once again, nearly that drop sword. Trademark maneuver at the Black Ranger. Maybe the Black Ranger, Punisher countered that last maneuver. Oh man, what a vicious right hand. My goodness. And the person that made this match was Kofi. And what the person made this match for? Did he do this for the favor of the Punisher or... Oh man, very nice nip there by the Black Ranger. Did he do it for the favor of the Punisher or for the favor of the fans? Because these two men had some great matchups. Yeah, these two had great chemistry in the ring with each other. I just don't know. Did he intimidate Clifford? Man, I don't know. Anyway, back to this match. The Black Ranger. Oh, what the? Oh, very nicely done by the Punisher. Punisher catching the Black Ranger as he bounced off the ropes. I don't know what the hell the Black Ranger was thinking on that one. What the hell's the Punisher looking for to do here? Not great. We've seen this before. This is gonna hurt. Oh my! Jesus Christ! A vicious netbringer. I'm surprised he's not going to make the cover. Oh, there he goes. Not even. There he goes. Make the cover.
One, two.
Oh my! Doy had it. The puncher has a frustrating look on his face. It's only been 5 minutes into this match, I think. Or less. Now what the hell's punching? Look what to do here. Oh man, it's the punch in the midsection. And an elbow to the head of the Black Witch there. Oh man, you gotta be kidding me. JR A. King, get the hell out of here. My god. Oh man, as I said that, punching nearly vicious top rope superplex. And these 2 men are down. Now I'm surprised the ref's not counting to 10. The first man to his feet is the puncher. Now what the hell's going on now? The player has to gain some type of offense. Oh my. He has to, or he's going to lose this match. Oh my Jesus Christ. The puncher just lifting up. The player with his bare hands. The the strength of the Punisher here. My God. Oh, wait a minute. Let's go for the time and punishment. Oh, my. The Punisher just countering out that. Negligence. Let's just take takedown. Very nice and done. Oh, nice spinning wheel kick by Bright Ridge there. The Bright Ridge has gained a second win. This is... I see good signs for the Bright Ridge now. He may win this match. Oh man, nice right kick off the top rope. That has to be it. And he makes the cover. Think this is it, folks. One, two. Oh my. For Punisher kicking out on the count of two. My goodness. The resilience of the Punisher here. I can't believe it. This is our second meeting. Oh, wait a second. Oh my God. Did you just see how high the Punisher lifted up the Black Ranger and just slammed his ass down? My God. Jesus Christ. Now what the hell is the Punisher doing? Just ripping away at the Black Ranger's face. Wait a minute. Not face. How many helmets? My God. Throw the Black Ranger to the ropes. Oh, wait a minute. The Black Ranger counters. Into a head scissors takedown. Very nice and done. Now what the hell is this? Uh-oh. Here we go. Roman Dunn. Very nice. Now the Bright Ridge once again in control of this match. Taking the punch down once again. And what's this? We've seen this before. Dropped into the face. That has to be it, folks. Bright Ridge once again makes the cover. Oh man. Rope break. The punch is so tall. His foot was under the bottom rope. I don't know what the hell the player was looking for at that one. But uh-oh. Here we go. Snake guys. I smell big boot. And you know what comes next. I think you know. Are you too stupid? Oh lord. This is over, folks. Not this. Choke, cause the Punisher nailed that choke slam. This has to be it. What is? Oh, pulled by the Bright Ridge. Oh my God! Don't tell me just hit him. Well, ain't they to win? Holy crap! 450. My goodness! I tell you, the athleticism of the Bright Ridge is just amazing. Just like another phenomenal AJ Styles. Wait a minute, got a cover here.
One, two.
Punisher kicking out on the count of two there. Now what the hell is the Punisher looking for to do here? Oh my, look for the barrage over his head. Oh my God, vicious gut buster. Wait a minute, just knocked out a damn breath. What the hell is going on here? Got more controversy once again. I just don't understand why the hell he would knock out down the ref. Oh lord, here we go. A steel chair, this match. Maybe just nailed that chair of the ref. I guess this match is no disqualification. But this match is a big time match, so I would assume this match to be no disqualification. Wait, he's trying to use that chair on the Bright Ridge. Wait, oh my God! Not that bad, fire. The Punisher, you idiot. Let's take a look at this replay. The stupidness of the Punisher here. That chair just backfired. Oh my God. Now these two just laid out in the middle of the ring. Well, not really. On the put the pirate mystic on, this is it, folks.
One, two.
Well, you gotta be kidding me. The Punisher just kicked out. My God. From a vicious kick to the face. With him holding a chair to his face. My goodness. And once again, the Bright Ranger. There we go. Another head scissors takedown. What the hell is this? Another Bright Ranger working on the legs of the Punisher. Very smart. Because the Punisher is one big guy. he uses his arms to hurt his enemies. So he can't jump with the punch up. I mean, the point. And once again, boy, we're knowing that Hester's his takedown. Well, he's kind of cheesing that, though. Come on, don't be like John Cena. Jesus Christ. I see this one big. Well, I can't say that because it'd be too gross. Oh my! Punching this. Now he does it the same to the ref. My god, the ref's getting brutalized. Wait a minute! Oh, he tried to use that chair once again. I don't know what the hell is Black Widow's deal. He's trying to play musical chairs with that or something. My god. That was, oh man, it was a vicious big boot. The punch is hurt. Probably from that kick to the face. Wait a minute. What? Oh my god. Same with this replay. My god. That had to hurt. This has to be it. I'll tell you, this is over, folks. That's a vicious kick to the face. Oh man. The puncher got lucky on that one. His foot was under the bottom rope once again. Oh, this is a nice back drop there by the Black Ranger. And once again, knew that drop zone. That was the hell. Wait, on to the top rope once again. Oh, G.I. King Lincoln. Stone Cold. What the hell? Well, that was random. Now, what the hell's going on here? You know those kicks. Wait a minute. Oh no. Oh boy. Oh man, the punch is in deep trouble now. Time and punish. Oh man. Don't tell me this is it, folks.
One, two, three.
Oh my god, I can't. What the hell? Oh my god.
Here's your winner.
Well, punch just gave this rematch for the WWE Championship. My goodness. I just can't read this thing. Look at this. Oh man, I thought it was over here. My goodness, the butt was nice to do. The punch with that kick to the face, the chair, and dang. Man, this is nice. I just can't read it. This is nice, one of the craziest nights I haven't experienced. And this happened. Punisher making a big mistake, Black Widow making a big mistake. And from there, yes, you see time to punish me. Look at this. Wait, my god. This brings the Black Widow in half. Well, not in the home world. You know what I mean. I can't beat this. Nice, great. This is UWO. Anything can happen. I'm Donnie Mason, and this is UWO, and I'll see you next time.